Hello guys, today is Easter, and I will be showing you what I got for Easter, so let's get started. Okay, so first, what I'm going to show you is this Jumbo Sonic the Hedgehog coloring book. I got this, and it's the first thing I realized in the thing, and I'll show you every page in it. It's got this cute tails, a cool Sonic and Tails and Knuckles. Sonic, Amy, I think this is Dark Sonic, Sonic Mania Sonic, Dr. Eggman. Dr. Eggman, Sonic X Sonic, Sad AM, Sonic Tails and Sally, Sonic Mania coloring page that I already colored, another Dr. Eggman, Sonic Knuckles and Cosmo from Sonic X. The two robots that I can't remember their name, even though I was just watching it the other day. And Dr. Eggman from Sonic X. Sonic and Tangle from the Sonic comics. Sonic Tails and Knuckles. Sonic from Sonic Mini Adventures. Sonic, I'm pretty sure this is from Sonic X. Sonic and Shadow. With a bunch of Chaos Emeralds. Sonic and Shadow. The Silver. Sonic. Sonic and Amy. Sonic Mania. Sonic. Sonic Mania, Sonic and Knuckles. Sonic and Tails from Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog title cover, at least for Netflix it is. Sonic, I think. I don't know if that's Sonic or fan art character. Shadow from Sonic Boom, I'm guessing. I don't know if it's from Sonic Boom, I just think it is. Sonic Adventure, or maybe that's Sonic Advance, I can't tell. Sonic. What? You know, Sonic doesn't like having a strawberry on his head. Look at that face. He doesn't like it. Sonic giving Tails a noogie. Uh-oh. Goodbye. Sonic would never smile about that. Oh, hello, Amy. Please don't smash me with your hammer. He got a ring on his finger. Is he winking at? I don't see anyone. Hello? Winking at nothing. Who is this? Who is this? I think this is supposed to be like Amy or something. Amy? I know that's Amy. Sonic. Sonic jumping over a fence. Sonic, Tails and Knuckles. Shadow. Sonic. Why is there a thorn bush growing behind him? Whatever. Sonic. Has some balloons. And cute Sonic wearing a shirt. Says, what's that say? Sega. It says Sega. And that is the last page. There's what the front looks like. Hello, Tails. And here's what the back looks like. Hello, Tails. Next thing I got is this. Make your own unicorn mask. That actually came with, let me find it. This. But unfortunately, melted, so now it looks like this. And I took a bite out of it. This is a piece I just broke off of the unicorn. Don't believe me? Good. That's good. Like, actually really good. This make your own mask unicorn thing that came with the chocolate. Sour Patch Kids that I already ate most of. Blue Talkies. Cotton Candy Peeps. And that's everything I got for Easter. I hope you guys liked this video, and I see you in the next one.